My name is James. I'm going to be your nurse today. How are you doing? Okay. My plan for you today is to do a head-to-toe assessment on you. So that's just me checking you from head to toe. Do you mind if I do that with you today?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just going to wash my hands. I'm going to provide privacy for us. And I'm also going to raise your bed to the highest position so I can do this. I'm also at this time going to take vital signs as well. Okay? What is your pain at? On a scale of 1 to 10, can you tell me your pain this morning? 10 being really bad and 1 being good. Okay. So we'll say that was a 4. Okay. So if you want, I can get you some pain medication before we start. Do you want pain medication? Okay. So I'll get you some pain medication, leave the room, come back. I administer the pain medication during my my 3 checks. Okay, so pain medication is, we've waited 15 minutes, pain medication is done. Okay, so I'm going to start the head-to-toe check now, or the head-to-toe assessment with you, okay? So I'm going to start up here. Can you please look that way? Check behind the ears. Check in between the hair. Okay, look towards me. Check behind the ears. Okay, I'm going to take my pen light, and I'm going to check your eyes. I'm checking your pupils, and to see everything is equal, checking the color of your eyes as well. Can you open up your mouth? Really wide. Okay, I see no sores. Okay, I'm gonna check the neck here. You can close your mouth now. Okay, so now I'm gonna check the arms. Can you feel me touching your arms?
Yeah.
Do you have any numbness or tingling?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna check the radial pulses to make sure they're both equal and that I can feel them. And they're good. Okay, I'm gonna listen to your lungs now. Is that okay?
Okay.
So I'll listen to each one, listening for any abnormal noises, crackles, wheezes. And I'm also gonna listen to the apical pulse. For 1 full minute. You got a strong heartbeat. Okay, now I'm going to assess your tummy, okay? Okay. So right now I'm looking to see if there's any abnormal distension, any irregularities. It looks normal. When was the last time you went to the bathroom? Do you remember?
No.
Okay. So now that I've checked it, I'm gonna listen to each quadrant for 5 minutes. Starting with the right lower. And work my way up. Cross. Down. I'm gonna palpate. Let me know if any of this hurts, okay? Okay, great. Okay. So now I'm gonna continue down, okay? Can you feel me touching your legs?
Yeah.
Do you feel any numbness or tingling in your legs?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna check the pedal pulses. The tibial pulses. And the cap refills on the toes. Checking in between the toes, looking for any dryness, cracks, or any bed sores. I'm gonna look at the heels as well. Okay, now I'm gonna roll you on your side, okay? And while you're on your side, I'm gonna listen to your lungs on the back, okay? And I'm also gonna check your groin area, okay? And I'm also gonna check the back of your legs, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's go ahead and roll you over. Okay, so I'm gonna listen to your lungs now. Being such a good helper. Can you take a deep breath in? You can slow down a little bit, okay? You don't need to go so fast. Okay, so I'm going to take a glimpse at the groin area, backs of the legs. Okay, you can roll back over. Okay. Okay, so that concludes my head to toe. I'm now going to put the bed in the lowest position, give you the nursing call light. Is there anything else you need from me today?
No.
wash my hands. All right, you just let me know if you need anything, okay? Okay.